Now we get on to making the stamens for the center of the peony. Two bundles of stamens. Slit the paper in between. And divide into three bundles. Three thin wires or even thread would do. The stamens are held together in a bunch. Almost at the same level with the stamen heads. It is held together from the center, folded across, and the wire is then twisted to tighten and secure the stamens in place. The next bunch. The seed heads are brought in alignment midway through the stamen length. The wire is fixed. The stamens are folded into half and the wire is then twisted similarly for the third lot. We repeat the same process to get three bunches of stamens for the peony center. We have already made the buds and left them to dry out so that they can be given a tiny shade of color and arranged together to make the center.